Hello, it's Jess. It's day 105, April 14th, 2020. It's about 11:25 p.m. on a Tuesday evening. Good shelter-in-place day. Mowing was the key agendas today. So I had to run down to the little store to get some gas since I ran out last time. What I'm mowing, probably on 10 or 11 tanks of gas, 12 tanks of gas for the mower. It's not that big of a section, but it's just real high. It's probably past my waist. It weeds thick shit. This is the second season here, so it's been hit with the mower a considerable amount last year, so it was easier to do the front part of the property. Now I'm really jumping on this back part of the property we needed this year, so it's a lot of mowing, but it's good. It's making the property look nice and usable land right now. We need it. So, coronavirus, what are you gonna say? Shelter in place, what are we doing? It's so weird, you go to the store, you have gloves on, you want to have a mask, but sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. Sanitizers in the car, it's just such a weird thing to me. But what do you do? Nothing to really to say politically. I'm trying to even find positive words for Trump, so that's why I've been pretty quiet about him. I know it's tough to be president in a situation, but I think he's this thing's being pretty deceitful. Trying to be positive, so I'm going to keep that to a minimum. Practice what I preach. And say nothing if nothing good is to be said, or to say a lot if there's good things to say. I featured Judas Priest Unleashed in the East on my little trivia thing I got on my social media. Day 8 out of 10, and I featured Judas Priest and Beast of the East. One of my probably more popular go-to bands back in the day. I've probably seen Judas Priest around 5 times or so, and they were really good each time. I was 9th, 10th grade. Idiot kid, so. But at the same time, being an idiot kid, I got Judas Priest, so. Anyway, that was many moons ago. Looking forward to many moons to come. Everybody, it's great to be alive. I don't know what else to say. Hope everybody's not getting sick and all this mess going on. It's like a science fiction movie, I swear. But anyway, just keep your head up, keep your wits about you, be polite, be kind, be considerate of others, especially during this confinement, especially the kids. They're going to need some release. Don't beat them up. Don't be mean to the kids during this time. They need time to release just like we do as humans, adults. Be cool with kids, man. You know what I'm saying. But anyway, alright, I'm out of here. It's Jess. Have a nice evening. See you tomorrow.